And the more specialized the player, the more they know what they want from the product. And the face-off guys, the FOGO guys, especially the guys at the highest level, led to the first head in the game designed specifically for face-offs.
It has more than one meaning. If you look at the design of the head, it's really broken up into two sections. That right there speaks to the duality of it. The bottom section of the head is built very rugged and stiff, as it's got to be able to take the abuse that a face-off player puts it through. And then the top of the head is made to be much more flexible, to flatten out on ground balls.
Right away, guys notice the throat. That's like one of the biggest selling features of the head.
It's a revolutionary concept that allows the face-off player to get his hands closer to the head.
That gives you better clamping control, better control over the ball itself, and faster movement on the clamp.
The first thing that a FOGO player asks for is control.
So they want the head to collapse on the ball in a certain way, but they want it to stay stable at the same time.
There are very few heads on the field that go through as much abuse as a face-off head, so I think the geometry of this particular head was extremely important throughout the design process.
We're focused on tuning the stiffness of this primary rail to allow the player to actually drive this bottom rail down underneath his opponent's stick during the face-off clamp.
Beyond that, we made sure that this bottom rail had the proper amount of flex needed to trap the ball, and also made sure that each stringing hole was placed in a certain distance away to make sure that we're not creating weak spots throughout that face-off movement.
The dual head is great on its own, but we really created this as a system. We also have the dual scandium handle.
So the handle, like the head, has little features that call out to the face-off player. You have a more rigid exterior for grip.
This features our new clamp profile, which has raised edges on that.
You also have a screw hole on the side of the dual handle, which allows you more stability in the head.
The screw on the side of the handle actually allows for better fit with the throat plug.
This is not a head that was designed for attack or midfield. This is designed specifically from the ground up for this position.
I can't wait to see every player facing off with a dual head. This is going to dominate the X.